Okay guys, what is it? Welcome back to another Doggo Vlogo video. Yeah, my dudes. This time we're gonna be playing some Mortal Kombat. Anyway, let's get back into the video. Okay, so let's play some Mortal Kombat here. I'm gonna go into a room and basically beat up some scrubs. We evolved from Call of Duty Doggo Warfare. Time around, we're gonna be beating some noobs on Mortal Kombat, and hopefully we can take all the W's, cause you know, we're good, we're a dog, and no one can beat my superior cuteness. Obviously, also, you need 10 likes to get the Winjo back to his channel. Just kidding, I'm forever taking it over. Haha, you shall never surpass me, scrubs. Stupid humans. Today's video, we're gonna be maining Genji, and hopefully no one is as good as Genji. So, like, obviously, just basically gods. I don't know. I'm basically a meme lord, as well as a basically super ninja assassin person with telekinesis. Like, there's no way anyone could ever beat me. Like, this person is 110% going down. I don't know why they would think otherwise. Like, why did they even challenge me? Look at those beautiful blue eyes. I mean, he's got a blue eye, but it's nothing compared to my two blue eyes. And the fact that I'm blind and a ninja means that there's no possible way that you could beat me. So why would you even bother trying? I also have telepathic powers. So like, why did you even bother hitting me? It's not gonna do anything. It's really not. Like, look at that telekinetic slam. And yeah, so let me just destroy this scrub real quick. Oh, he's kicking me in the shins. He's kicking me in the face and then the shin again. I don't really like that. I mean, I have many knees as a doggo, but as a human, I only have two. So, like, you can't break them because that's not going to be good. Oh, there we go. We're just going to use our x-ray right there. So, this guy's basically dead. I think we got him, guys. That's I'm pretty sure the first round done. Yeah. I'm doing it so well that I don't even have to look at the screen. That's beautiful. Like, there's no possible reason and way that you could ever beat me. Like, I'm not even looking for this portion of the battle. That's how good I am. I might take a quick glimpse, but besides that, no, we're good. We're sitting tight here. Give him a quick grab over the head, you know, just look at that. Oh my god, he's hitting me again. Why? You're bad. Sit down. Take a nap. Roll over. Lie down. Okay, yeah, sorry, I'm so used to taking commands that it's kind of come back to haunt me. Oh, that was a block. He totally should have died to that block. I mean, obviously, I'm just gonna, yeah, murder him. I don't know any finishing moves, so I should probably learn some finishing moves, but let's just kick out. Sit down, okay? Let's just sit down. I think we could have achieved better. We could have gone flawless against him, but instead, we took it a little bit easy. But yeah, let's get on to our next victim, because that's all these people are. They're just victims. Okay, so now we got Scorpion right here. We're just about to, like, oh my god, no, get out of that menu. We're trying to get Scorpion up and running as a main character here. I'm not very good with him, but obviously I'll probably still win. I'm not too sure though. This guy's pretty good. I think he knows Kung Fu also, which scares me. He sounds like wah, and he's giving me all of his got. I mean, I'm just doing some pretty sick backflips here. Once again, don't even have to look at the screen, but I mean, I'm not punching him or anything like that. He's going pretty crazy. This is a, he's kind of cheating. He's a little bit faster than me, which I feel like it's just against rules. But you know what? We're just going to splash him up. Check the menu real quick. And I'm not even looking, so I don't even know why I bother checking that menu. But look at, oh, wow. That's some poor sportsmanship. You didn't even let me throw my barrel at you. You know what, guys? You know what? I'm going to cut to the end of the battle, because I feel like I could beat this guy. I just want to show you the massacre that happens at the end. But yeah, so yeah, let me just, why is he standing still? Real quick question, guys. How is game? How, oh, there we go. You did not just do that. You're gonna get an x-ray. Oh, that's good. That's kind of a dislocated jaw. How are you ever gonna pick up your squeaky toys now? Oh, right into the floor. You know what? Dirt's not always that bad. Dirt can be quite tasty, just like, oh, he gave me a little finger wag, I guess. What a guy. Okay, so I don't know what's going on right now. Why? Oh, he's just waiting to do his kung fu stuff on me. So right now we're tied 1-for-1. I kind of lost the last one. So It's looking a little rough, but looks like we're coming back with the little fire guys. Oh, how did that miss? Come on. Oh, now he's doing his kung fu stuff on me again. You know what? He's got his x-ray. This is kind of scary. He's going for his, like, super kicks. Oh, how did he hit me all the way up there? That's not even fair. This isn't fair. Look, he's just pure faster than me, guys. This is so dumb. Like, I don't think I could... Oh, that... My hands literally went through him there for that grab. He just... Guys, come on. That's... Wow. What? See him? He beats up doggos. This isn't even a worthy battle, guys. Like, I think I picked the wrong scorpion. Now, unfortunately, oh, he missed. Yes, he mixed his x-ray. Let's see. Oh, that's new. I've never seen that before. Yo, why am I teabagging? Oh, there we go. Just bring it back. Oh my god. Wow. You know what? I'm gonna admit right now, this isn't actually me playing. See, my paws under the controller right now. This is actually the Winja playing. Like, he kind of really sucks. Oh, no, this is me. All the good things you see, like all the punches that I'm landing, those are me. Every time I get hit, though, that's not actually me. So I should say every time the Winja gets hit, that's just him. So just keep in mind how bad he is at this game. And so if we end up losing this at the end, which I feel like is very impossible considering how much our health is compared to his, but like... Oh, okay, apparently the Winja just took the controller at the end. I no longer have possession of this controller. He's super... Oh, yeah. Guys, I think the Winja just... We're gonna pretend like we didn't see that. It wasn't me, okay? It wasn't me. Get off my screen, you nerd. Okay, we're getting back into another fight. We're maining Kenshi again. There we go. First hits right off the bat. I've got the controller again. I stole it back off the Winja. For some reason, he randomly just starts stealing the controller and playing the game from behind the chair. Like, you can't even see him. It's so weird. But we're just playing some Kenshi again. His beautiful blue eyes that we can't even currently see. What is happening right now? Ultra slow motion. Oh my god, this game is so cool. Why is it going in slow motion? That was hella weird, man. Don't actually know what's going on. Teleslam, sit down. Oh, it's actually more of a lie down. I think that he's kind of lying down. I'm looking at the ground because he's so far down below me that I can't even tell. We just went flawless, guys. Flawless victory. Victory bark. Borf, borf. Hew, hew. Okay. Second round's in play here. Let's see if we can get another flawless. Let's see if we can get it. Oh, no. He just used his x-ray on me. Oh, this isn't... Oh, arrows through the eyes. I don't even think I know what arrows are. Oh, those are my... That's my rib cage. I know what those are. Ribs are very tasty. That's the only reason. Like, ribs are the things you eat, right? Like, they're not definitely important bones in my puppy body that I don't know about. I'm totally educated, guys. I've gone to puppy training. Oh, teleslam. So, lie down. I'm looking down on the ground again. Oh, there we go. There's the x-ray. I don't think he's gonna live this, if I'm being honest with you. I think he's pretty dead, but like, yeah, I'm right. He is. You don't wanna know why? Because we're the young god Pupper Snups. If you wanna see more gameplays and amazing things like this, I'm kinda trying to... Nah, it wasn't working. That didn't work out too well, but yeah. We still beat him, so look at those beautiful blue eyes. Amazing. Anyway, guys, if you guys did enjoy this video, I'll be sure to keep replacing the Winja. I think he's coming for me, which is kind of scaring me right now. I think he's coming. But let me just sign off real quick. Hopefully you did enjoy this video. If you did enjoy and want the Winja to never return again, please hit that like button. Subscribe for more content, potentially with me. Well, guaranteed with me, because I am the superior. But don't tell him that. I try to make him feel good. But hopefully you did enjoy this video. If you did, smash that like button with your paw in the face. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace off, my pups.